British Library not allowed to go in because of this guy. It's too big.
Any drinks, any refreshments?